coffee. I actually have to go to work pretty soon, but it's a pretty nice day. Tomorrow I have a shoot. I have finals upcoming, not this week, but the next week. So it's gonna be a busy week this week. But I am gonna drink my coffee, get ready for work, drop off some packages, and then yeah. So we are heading out to work. Whoopsies. Yeah, pulling out of this garage gives me anxiety. But my boss scheduled me in the middle of class again, 2 days this week. So gonna have to worry about that. But yeah, we're gonna head out. This is a shirt I actually DIY'd myself a couple days ago. And yeah, hopefully it's not too busy. Oops, I'm gonna hit that curb, damn it. Ooh. So I just got off work. Oh my gosh, I think I like ruined my camera when I like slid back when I was pulling out my driveway. But I just deposited my tip money. Not doing so well on tips anymore, which is kind of annoying. But I was gonna take Instagram pictures of myself tonight because my makeup looks so good. Humble brag. But yeah, I think it's too cloudy for that right now. I don't know. I might go back out later. Who knows? So yeah, I think I'm just gonna go home for now and chill for a little bit. And I have so much work I gotta do tonight and no motivation. Fun. Hello. So it is much later. I actually ate dinner. I'm currently working on some homework. Justin and I, after I got off work, we finished up our movie that we started last night. So it was our movie. I want to give y'all a quick look at a bunch of swimsuits that I ordered. So I don't know if y'all remember, but I mentioned that I ordered over $100 worth of swimsuits from Romwe. So funny story. So I ordered them, and I don't know why, but it came in Shein and like Zaful instead of like Romwe. So maybe like they're all joined together. I don't really know. I'm gonna have to look into that. But I wanted to give you guys a quick look at it. So not gonna like try these on because that's for a different video, but this is a really fast look at what I ordered. This isn't everything, but that's a like kind of preview. So I'm really excited. I'm honestly very pleasantly surprised, and it didn't take too long to get here. So there's some positives. I need to crank out some homework for tonight because I have to be up early for my shoot in class tomorrow. And yeah. Good morning. It is Monday, start of a new week. So I fell asleep last night because I have a shoot today, and I just couldn't get my night routine done. But I called Justin, I called a friend, taught for a little bit, finished a lot of homework, so that's good. But got the coffee ready to get the day going. I made these little guys last night too, and I've been eating my oatmeal bowls for breakfast because it's better than me stuffing my face of a whole breakfast. At least for me, it just works better for me. But I'm gonna actually head out to my shoot after I finish my coffee and eat that. So I just finished class and it's almost 11, so I'm gonna go out and tan in my new bikini. This is actually one of the ones I just got from Romwe for like $9 maybe, and I think it's so cute, and the bottoms are really cute too. So yeah, gonna go chill outside for a bit. Okay, so I'm gonna make like a smoothie thing, I guess. Just like an, I guess, fresh ice refresher thing. I can't do words. But here is an orange. I just cut the ends off, and I'm just gonna cut all the skin off now. Oops, just going through and getting all that skin off because trust me, skin doesn't taste too good when it's blended, and it also doesn't blend nicely when it has the skin on. So yeah, I'm just going through and much faster than peeling it, I promise you. And we're using a tiny blender, so I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of cut it into chunks so it blends better. Drop it in. And I'm not an orange fan, but I like fresh orange juice more so than the stuff that we get from the store. So I'd rather make my own and get all the good nutrients in it. So I am at the post office ready to drop off these little guys, and then I'm gonna go take pictures. Whoop. Hello guys. Okay, so I'm on a parking deck taking my own pictures of myself, obviously. And so I basically set up a tripod and then I just use the self timer on my phone. And I think the key is getting good lighting, but I get, like, you guys can see the lighting's honestly, oh, ignore that. The lighting's honestly really good here. I don't know if I'm supposed to be on this parking deck, but this location's honestly great. So I guess I'll film how I do it. I don't have a click or anything. It's literally just using a timer and a tripod, so. It takes a little longer than it normally would with, oh, ignore that, than it normally would with a clicker, but, ooh, wait, I kind of really dig, but I would rather take my own pictures than have someone else take them of me. Ooh, I like that one too. Okay, oh, ignore. Yeah, so that's a really fast little look at how I do. This is actually something I just started doing during the quarantine, but I think I'm going to keep doing it even after the quarantine, just because I would rather, like, take my own pictures. Like, I hate asking people to take pictures of me. And I feel so weird just kind of posting up to a place and, like, busting out my tripod. But it's pretty affordable, easy, and it's just, I don't know. It's just, it works for me, so. Okay, so I am about to start homework. I actually just went out and tanned some more. You can tell I'm looking pretty dark. But I just got the weirdest DM, so I'll read it out loud, I guess. Hi, this is Random. I'm a casting producer at Kinetic Content, the same company that did Love is Blind. I'm currently casting a TV show and seeking marriage-minded single men and women in the greater Atlanta area who are hopeless romantics willing to take a leap of faith. If you're single and interested, I'd love to talk in more details. If not, no worries. Just let me know if you have any eligible friends. We want to spread the word to ATL singles. Thanks. Yeah, so thank you, Jeff Blair Casting, for that. That was really random and kind of, like, I don't want to say creepy, but just, like, out of the blue, you know? And if you look at my Instagram, you can tell I'm definitely not single, like, not even close, so. But, yeah, that was just so weird. I have so much homework I gotta do and no motivation, so I should probably get started on that. Hello, it is Tuesday. I am tanning in my new bikini from I think this one's a sheer. Is this sheer? Whoop. Yep, that's Shein. New bikini from Shein. It's so cute, so comfy, and I definitely have my haul coming real soon, I promise. So, now that hairdressing salons and everything have opened, I have plans to get my hair done. I'm going to keep it a surprise until I do it, but that's coming at the end of this week. And I think I have a shoot this afternoon. Remember, we had to reschedule, so crossing fingers we get that done, so. Okay, so I'm here at the location, the place I usually take my selfies with the white brick wall. So I'm just gonna don my mask and get going. I don't really know how to wear this, so let's see. Give me one sec. So we are at our second location. It's this really cute barn over in Dunwoody.
This is my mask. She is beautiful. It's actually on my face or over here. You just can't really see because it's so dang big. But we're driving separately. So we just finished some at the brick wall. I can show y'all. Now we're just going to do some here too. Yeah. We're vlogging. Say hi.
We're vlogging.
This is such a mess, though.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I'm doing the best I can.
You're doing amazing, Speed. You're doing amazing.
Oh, no. Yeah, I don't want to get on in the morning. That's my last one that I have to get on.
Isn't that so crazy?
Of the year.
Aw.
Actually, no, I have to get on for my finals, but.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Yeah, mine are all like take home or writing.
Yeah, I finished the ones that I do Friday, so I have nothing to do the rest of the week, but
that's
final
huge.
On Monday, final on Tuesday, then I have two finals, or one, and then I have one that I can do from Monday to Wednesday, and then I have another one that I can do Monday to Friday.
Criminy, that went over my head, but nice, babe.
Ooh, that reminds me, I need to look at something.
But I'm working on editing photos, so I have, like, all the raw pics. Oh yeah, you can see I cracked my phone. Fun. Sorry. I have all the raw pics up, and let's go through some edits, because why the heck not? You can see I'm loading. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, we're cranking out some of the edits. Well, that's cute. Some people just photograph really well, and I actually, like, love this picture. So, gonna finish my tea, and that's the thesis, and then wax. So it's Thursday afternoon. I got off work. I just picked up my tacos and I'm about to ship out a Princess Polly dress, curtsy. Yeah, I had work today. I had a lot of homework this morning in class, so I just didn't vlog at all today. But guys, let me tell you, I got through one patch of waxing, or sugaring, I guess, and it was the worst thing because I've never waxed before, obviously. And it didn't burn or anything, but holy guacamole, taking that wax strip off, like, one strip and I was done. So I'm gonna try again tonight, and I guess I'll let you all know how it goes. But we're gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I'm so tired, and yeah, but fun stuff. So thanks for watching, guys. Stay safe.